as itself a lot of pressure evaluating the president. His topic was the body sign language, which we all know that if you use correctly, really communicates the real sense of what you want to communicate. It brings credibility, it brings the believability, and you did that excellent job. Your floor space utilization, excellent. Eye contact with everybody on top. Your power, conviction in the words made all the difference which you wanted to do. Couple of the points which I also want to incorporate that, yes, you use your body language, but when you have the conviction in your words, if they match together, it brings more interesting, more believable, and that's exactly what happened when you started all your speech right away with an example. It draw everybody into the subject, what you were trying to talk about, and in certain sense, I could feel the message right in the first 30 seconds or a minute, the example you talked about. That was really great, Jay. Couple of the perceptions which I also get out of your message were really great. One of the points you talked about was the realization and the acceptance of burning out. Most of us, we just keep following the path, and maybe at a certain point of time we realize that this is not the right path. But once you accept that, only when the improvement process starts. And that's what I could see in your speech, that when you narrated your story, you also brought to the point that somebody did point that out, you accepted it, and that's where the whole change came about. Another BMW part, I think it was very well to direct it to the point that it's your body, it's your engine, and you cannot replace your body part. Further thing you can do. So again, it brings your point back, relates to the message, excellently done. I found a very unique combination of body elements as well as the speech. It married together, made it very impactful. That's all we should be learning as a competent communicator, and we go through the journey. It's pretty difficult for me to really assess you to what I could suggest you to improve upon. But just one observation, as the background I come from, and when we are in a meeting, I think we have an audience from different walks of life. And they may have a different dialect, they may have a different comprehension level, and they may have different intonations. So if we could slow down a little, same point like Sherilyn had, if we have a break, it will give us a moment to analyze, to filter, and then accept it. So one is just communicating, but making other people to analyze and imbibe that thought would even make it more impactful. So that's the only thing I would suggest. Apart from that, I think it was a great speech. I learned a lot personally and can't wait for the training.